Subscribe to my YouTube channel, press notification bell icon and like my video. Regardless of who emerges on top following the March 18 talks between top US and Chinese officials in Alaska, and whether the first engagement with China under the new Biden administration ends up being a significant milestone in the continuing power tussle between the world's two biggest powers, there appears to be at least one big winner, that is Politburo member Yang Jiechi. In response to the 2 minutes opening remarks from his host Antony Blinken, Mr. Yang launched into an unexpected 16-minute speech, going beyond the usual customary short opening introductions made in the presence of the media. He said he had been compelled to respond to Mr. Blinken, who had raised concerns over Xinjiang, Hong Kong and Taiwan. These remarks went viral in Chinese media, and Mr. Yang was praised for his forthrightness. Born in Shanghai in 1950, Mr. Yang studied at Bath University and then London School of Economics from 1973 to 1975, a time many of his compatriots were still dealing with cultural revolution and unable to go to university. After joining the Foreign Service, he spent much of his diplomatic career dealing with the US, where he served in the 1980s. He became a close friend of the family of George Walker Bush, for whom he served as host and translator during a visit to Tibet, and was given the nickname Tiger. At several junctures over the past 2 decades, including the aftermath of China's Tiananmen Square crackdown of 1989, the man they call Tiger has emerged as a hidden liaison between the Bushes and the Chinese leadership. Tiger Yang's elevation in 2017 revealed 2 things. His long experience in dealing with the US deemed him a valuable asset, and most tellingly, it showed that he had the ear of Mr. Xi, who also appointed him a director of newly set up Foreign Affairs Commission.